users of these platforms, whether they're the drivers at Uber or it's content creators, which are you and I on social media, largely suck. People are relatively heinous, right? Like when, especially when grouped and not with no oversight. Mm-hmm. And these platforms inherently require no oversight. They are regulatory arbitrage. As long as they are not employees, the companies have a path to profitability. The minute that changes, the investment case, the business case for these models becomes significantly more tenuous.